for Dan. You know you can't use that.
Uh-oh.
Disqualification, the Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes.
Well, Randy Orton, as you said, Cole, had enough.
That, you know, and that might set Randy Orton off all the more.
Randy Orton now assaulting Rhodes. Well, Orton has a history of anger management issues.
That's just a beatdown right there on that boy, Cody Rhodes. I'm loving every bit of it. Me getting these bags over here, huh?
That's a real dangerous situation for Rhodes.
Randy Orton has entered the zone.
The volatile ex-champion.
This don't look good for Cody Rhodes. Hey. Oh, but then again, yes, it does.
Calm down, okay? Okay?
Is in that altered state.
Move.
Oh, my Lord.
Wait a minute. Oh, oh,
and Orton's got a sinister, menacing look on his eyes.
Somebody's got to do something. This, I mean, Rick, Cody Rhodes is...
Somebody need to stop this.
Well, Rhodes has no idea where he is. Randy Orton has completely lost all control. And look at this. Again. Randy Orton merciless. Randy Orton's got to stop this. Somebody's got to do something about this. Randy Orton is... Randy Orton's going to destroy Rhodes.
This is not the mental state that you want Randy Orton to be in. The Viper, the Serpentine, former world champion, just snapping on Cody Rhodes, ripping off the protective mask, and then Orton using it as a weapon. That would be just the beginning. As Randy Orton would use our timekeeper's bell to set up an RKO on the announce table right there on Cody Rhodes. And from this close, as close as we were to the Viper, you could just feel the intensity pouring off of Randy Orton. I'll taste blood and try it.